All right, offline class, is PPT visible clearly? Yes, online class, PPT visible hai bete? All right, what offline class will do, you open office writer in front of you and you will be typing the correct answer, putting the correct question number, you will be typing the correct answer and side by side we'll be discussing it. But don't speak the answer just randomly. Don't give any mass answering. Till I ask you, don't at all give any answers. Okay? Am I clear to all the offline students? Beta, please, aap udhar jaiye. Distance rakho beech mein. All right. So I'm starting with the first question. What do we call the unique address of your device when you connect to internet? We are revising the cyber safety chapter, the syllabus of revision test 2, that is, which is going to be held tomorrow. So tomorrow you will be sitting for test of chapter cyber safety. Revision test 2. Okay. So what do we call the unique address of your device when you connect to internet? Yes. Options are IP address, PC address, cookie, login ID. Yes, Gurupal. Beta, option 7 bolo. A, B, C, K, D. A option IP address. See, I have changed the color of the correct answer. Please see the LCD, all of you. The color of correct answer will automatically change. Okay. First, you will type your answer. Then you will match with the correct answer and be honest. If you find that your answer is wrong, do mark it wrong. Okay. Moving to the second question. Sorry. What do we call the small pieces of information website, which websites can store in your browser? Your options are IP address, cookies, HTTP referrer, browsing. Don't raise your hand. Type your correct answer. Then I will ask myself. You don't raise your hand. Randomly, I'll ask myself. Yes, Navneet. MS Word open karo. Yes, Harshit, you tell the correct answer. Cookies. So cookies are the small text files which your which website creates on your browser. Moving to the third question. Which type of cookie stores your login ID, passwords, and autofill information? You will not raise your hand. I said, I will ask myself. Which type of cookie stores your login ID, passwords, and autofill information? Your options are HTTP, first party cookie, third party cookie, user agent. Yes, Gia. First party cookies. The correct answer is first party cookies. Parallel, please see the LCD for the correct answer. Okay. Am I clear to all? All right. Which type of cookie comes back after deletion? Which type of cookie comes back after deletion? Yes, please. Raghav, you give the answer. Third party cookies. No. Ishan. Is your guesswork or you are sure about it? Pardon? अच्छा बी भी बोलना था आपको. यू वॉन्ट टू गो विद टू ऑप्शन. ओके सो यू वॉन्ट टू गो विद सी ऑप्शन, सुपर कुकीज. इट्स वेरी करेक्ट आंसर. सुपर कुकीज आर द कुकीज दैट कम बैक आफ्टर, इवन आफ्टर डिलीशन. ओके ऑल राइट. Next question. Which of the following is not a type of private browsing? Incognito, proxy, adware, VPN. You will not raise your hand, students. I will ask myself. Which of the following is not a type of private browsing? For this answer, Gurshan, what are your views? Pardon? C option, adware. Okay. Incognito, proxy, and VPN, they are the types of private browsing. So, adware is a malicious software. So, correct option is C, adware. Keep looking the correct options in the LCD. The color of correct option will be different from rest of the options. Okay. Am I clear to all sitting in the class? Online class up till here, all the four MCQs are clear. Any doubt to any child? Sixth question. Beta, whenever question is displayed, all of you see the LCD. You're busy typing your own work, okay? It is the type of private browsing which adds security and privacy to the private and public networks. Incognito, proxy, adware, or VPN. For this question, Ritika. D option, VPN. Very right, very correct. The full form of VPN is virtual private network. It adds security and safety to the private and to the public networks. Clear all of you up till here? All right. Let's move further. Seventh MCQ. It is the type of private browsing which acts as a middleman between your computer and website which you want to access. Incognito, proxy, adware, or VPN. First come on the video, then you can answer. I won't allow any child to sit with the off video for giving the answer. If you want to give the answer, you have to come on the video. Dhwani, switch on your video, then only I will unmute you to give the answer. Yes. Yes, Dhwani. What are your views about it?
B option, proxy. Yes, sir.
Very right, Dhwani. Very good. Good response. So correct answer is proxy. It acts as a middleman between your computer and the website. Okay. And it will send its IP address to that website. Okay. Your IP address will not be shared. All right. Now read this question carefully and then come with your answers. Which rule is incorrect for a good password? Aapko ek achha password set karna hai. So you have to follow some rules for that. Okay. Now in front of you, I have given four options. Tell me which is that inappropriate rule. No dictionary words. Use short passwords. Do not repeat passwords. Use passphrases. Jia. B option, use short passwords. Yes, it is not a good practice. Your password should be long. Okay, you should avoid using short passwords. So correct answer is use short passwords. Up till here, all the 8 MCQs are clear. This revision is serving two purposes. One, you are revising the chapter. Second, you are having interactive lecture also. Okay. So involve yourself completely during the questionnaire round. Okay. All right. Moving to the 9th question. When we ensure that only authorized users get the access to the sensitive data, we maintain dash. हाथ नहीं खड़े करने, मैंने खुद अनम्यूट, मैंने खुद आपसे पूछना, मैं रैंडमली किसी को भी टर्न दे फिर दे, आप बताइए आपके व्यूज क्या हैं इस क्वेश्चन के बारे में. बैठ जाइए बेटा, फील कंफर्टेबल एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन. हां जी बताओ. Second, setting passwords. When we ensure that only authorized users get access to sensitive data, we maintain setting passwords. We maintain setting passwords. कोई grammatical sense नहीं बन रही बेटे. सोचो. हाँ धैर्य आप बताओ. C option, confidentiality. I am having some important document. I don't want to share with everyone. I am giving privilege only to Raghav and Harshit and Dhairya to access my document. So I am maintaining the confidentiality because only these three are the authorized persons. Confidentiality of information. Very right. Very good. All right. Moving to the 10th MCQ. बेटा क्वेश्चन के टाइम पे सभी फोकस एलसीडी पे करो. क्वेश्चन यहां पे डिस्प्ले हो रहा है, आप में पीसी में सिर्फ आंसर टाइप करने हैं करेक्ट, और मैंने उठ के देखना है उसके बाद ऑल द 25 एमसीक्यूज के आंसर होने चाहिए. विच प्रैक्टिस इज नॉट ट्रू टू मेंटेन कॉन्फिडेंशियलिटी. गुरु प्रभजोत, बेटा वी आर इन द क्लासरूम नॉट इन द ट्रेन. दिस इज स्कूल लैब बेटा, नॉट स्लीपर कोच. ओके, यूज फायरवॉल, कंट्रोल ब्राउजर सेटिंग्स, ब्राउज पब्लिकली, केयरफुली हैंडल द ईमेल्स, विच इज नॉट अ ट्रू प्रैक्टिस. अंशिया, व्हाट आर योर व्यूज बच्चे? थर्ड ऑप्शन, ब्राउज पब्लिकली. वी शुड ब्राउज प्राइवेटली, नॉट पब्लिकली. ओके, सो करेक्ट आंसर आई एम हाईलाइटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. राइट रितिका, एलसीडी पे करेक्ट आंसर भी चेक करो, अपना टाइप करने के बाद मैच करो, और अगर गलत है तो अपने आंसर को क्रॉस करो. बी ऑनेस्ट. ओके एवरीबॉडी बी ऑनेस्ट, देन ओनली यू विल प्रैक्टिस. गलत हो गया कोई इश्यू नहीं है, बट एटलीस्ट यू शुड बी अवेयर अबाउट द करेक्ट आंसर्स ऑल्सो. अच्छा, अप टिल नाउ हाउ मेनी आंसर्स आर, आई मीन किस किस के कुछ गलत हो रहे हैं बीच में? ऑनेस्टली कितने गलत हुए? दो. वेरी गुड, गुड ऑनेस्टी. ईशान कितने गलत हुए बेटे? वन. अर्शदीप टू. नवनीत कितने गलत हुए अभी तक? टू. ओके, शैल वी मूव फर्दर? ऑनलाइन क्लास अप टिल हियर, लेक्चर इज क्लियर, ऑल 10 एमसीक्यूज, रेज योर थंब टू गिव द फीडबैक. इशानी ध्यान रखना किसके थंब ऊपर किसके नीचे है. ऑल राइट, नाउ क्वेश्चन रिपीट हो गया. What is the general term given to all type of virus, worms, trojans? Your options are virus, worms, spyware, malware. For this answer, Keshav, unmute yourself. Will you give the answer? Try, beta. Koshish karo answer dene ki. Keshav, unmute karo.
Yes, sir.
हाँ बच्चे कोशिश करो आंसर देने की कौन सी ऑप्शन सही है. एक जर्नल नाम दिया जाता है सारे तरह के वायरस को वर्म्स को ट्रोजन्स को.
सर डी माल.
यस राइट केशव यू आर राइट डी ऑप्शन मालवेयर. ओके मालवेयर मींस मलेशियस सॉफ्टवेयर. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मलेशियस. Raise your hand. What is the general meaning of malicious? This software is malicious. Yes, Harshit. Harmful. Which bring adverse effects. Okay. So correct answer is malware. क्लियर है. ऑफलाइन क्लास ऑनलाइन क्लास क्लियर है बच्चे. आनंदिता चैतन्य नवेदिता हर्षित शर्मा आर यू हेयर इन द लेक्चर. 17 रोल नंबर. ऑल राइट 13th एमसीक्यू. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ टाइप ऑफ मालवेयर. ए वायरस बी वॉर्म सी फायरवॉल डी एडवेयर. For this question, I would like to hear answer from Lavanya Joshi. Baith ja bachche, baith ke bolo. What are your views, Lavanya? C option, firewall. Sure. Now you want to go adware. Ek answer bolo, be confident. Adware. Your first option was correct. It's firewall. Bete, be confident, okay? Firewall is a hardware or a software that provides protection against any unauthorized access. Okay, so firewall is a safety technique. It's not a malware. All right, 14th MCQ. Which malware causes damage to the data and files on a system? गुरुपाल इज ऑलवेज लॉस्ट इन हिज ओन ड्रीम्स. गुरुपाल यहां देखो बच्चे एलसीडी पे रिवीजन यहां पे हो रही है बेटा. ओके आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क प्रभजोत आप दीजिए आंसर इस क्वेश्चन का बेटा. वायरस करेक्ट आंसर इज वायरस. All right. Being ninth class child, you have heard this virus term so many times, right from first class, second, third, fourth, fifth. What is the full form of virus? Don't give the mass answering. I would like to hear full form of virus. Yes, Manya Veet. Vital information resource under C's. Right, correct. All right. Now, next 15th MCQ. And for this question, I would like to hear answer from Harshita, 18 roll number. Which malware eats up entire disk space? Adware, worm, virus, trojan. Very good. B option, worm. B option, worm. You want to see 14th question again? 14th question. Actually, one question was repeated. So this is 14th. Which malware spies, ye to easy hai, on your activities and report this data to the people who are willing to pay for it? For this answer, yes, Guru Palgi only. B option, spyware. B option, spyware. Very right, very correct. Okay. Which malware delivers unwanted ads to your PC? Whose turn has not come? Everybody's turn has Navneet. Adware. Unwanted ads appear on your PC. Okay. So it is again a malicious software, Adware. Okay. All right. Is the question my answer? Which malware inspects your computer, encrypt the sensitive data, and demand ransom for their release? Don't give the mass answering, please. Yes, Hirde. What are your views about this question? You want to go with which option? Ransomware. A ransom is demanded, and if you are not giving that ransom, your data, your files may get deleted. Okay? So ransomware is the correct answer. Clear? All right. Next question. Which malware appears harmless but actually performs malicious functions at the back? वो hidden side पे अपना काम कर रहा है पर सामने बहुत useful proof करता है अपने आप को. Yes, Ishan. D option, Trojan horse. D option, Trojan horse. Very right, very correct. Good. So 9C is almost looking ready for tomorrow's test. Okay. Nice response. All right. Which statement is not true for malware? For this answer, Raghav, you will give your views. Slow down PC, alter PC settings, damage or delete files, update antivirus.
D option, update antivirus.
D option, update antivirus. Harshit, ye aapke liye. Reverse question of the previous question. Which statement is true for malware? Use firewall, update antivirus, slow down PC, take backup of the data. Slow down PC. The processing becomes slow. Gurupal is not sitting comfortable, I guess. Online class, any doubt in 20 MCQs? Harshit, Arshdeep, Krishna, Japji, any doubt in 20 MCQs up till now? Again, I'm repeating, this is syllabus of tomorrow's revision test. You will be having only one chapter, cyber safety. Okay. And again, test will be shared at 2 o'clock, 2 to 2:45, right? I don't think tomorrow you are coming for that CBSE formality. No, no, it's over. No? So tomorrow, 2 o'clock, I'll be uploading the test. Okay. And 2:45, you have to submit me by 2:45. All right. Any crime committed using electronic communications or devices is given a journal term. What is that journal term? Chaitanya has raised hand. Chaitanya, first come on the video, then I will unmute you. Bhagya. Who will give the answer? Online class, anyone? Chaitanya, aapko aata hai ye? Tanveen. Tanveen, video pe aao pehle. Maine aise karna hi nahi, aapko unmute. All right. Yes, now unmute yourself, Tanveen.
Sir, C option, cyber crime.
Very right. Excellent response. Cyber crime, a general term which is given to any type of crime that is committed using internet or modern technologies, is termed as cyber crime. Okay. Very good, Tanvi. All right. Now, let me see who will answer this question. Harassing, defaming, embarrassing, demeaning someone using modern technologies is termed as cyber law, cyber bullying, cyber crime, malware. Yes, Raghu.
B option, cyber bullying.
Very right, very correct. For this question, Harshit, online harassment wherein the victim is subjected to barrage of online messages and emails. आपको बार बार किसी से messages और emails आते हैं और वो आपको disturb करते हैं. C option, cyber stalking. Someone stalks you. Okay? Cyber stalking. Very right, very correct. So, moving to the next MCQ, and this is the last, I guess. Which statement is not true for reporting the cyber crime? Cyber crime की report करने में कौन सा point नहीं होना चाहिए? You should talk to your parents. Yes or no?
Yes.
Avoid filing of FIR. This is inappropriate. We must file EFIR or FIR by visiting police station. Okay. Register online complaint. Yes. Inform school authorities. Yes. Okay. Now reverse of it. Which statement is true for reporting a cyber crime? Hide matter from everyone. File the EFIR. Do not register online complaint. Ignore the matter.
File the EFIR
is the most appropriate option here. What is the full form of EFIR?
Electronic.
First information report. Pichla? Yes. ठीक है. All right. General question. All of you now leave your PC. Last question of the day. Speak all the malwares. Okay. It's not any hard and fast order में बोलने जो आपके मन में आ रहा है पर वो malware होना चाहिए. Okay, let's start. It may happen my options go may not be in the same order as you are speaking. Adware, okay. Trojan, okay. What else?
Ransomware,
bomb, virus, spyware, phishing, okay, adware, okay, virus, bombs, trojans, spyware, adware, ransomware, phishing, okay. So that's all for the lecture.